visible target near your location. Over.
Someone call the cops.
Okay, hide. Peace out.
Ready to rock it?
Yes, sir. By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Yeah.
That's great.
I think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you in?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins. No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
Oh, no, no, fuck that, dude. Those fuckers killed a crocodile hunter. You can't trust them. Veto.
That's your one veto. Dolphins it is.
Oh, come on, Marcus. You can't trust them either.
Really? Why not?
I saw this documentary once, okay? Theme park sets up overnight dolphin camps because people kept getting murdered. Sure enough, they end up with a grade A dolphin snuff video in the morning.
That sounds more like orcas.
No. Dolphins, dude. Flippers, fins, blowholes, you know.
Oh, that nose make.
So far, we vetoed stingrays and orcas, but dolphins are still on the table.
Oh, no, they're not.
Ugh. Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo, I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
gonna hang out here. I'm allergic to tight spaces and shitty uniforms.
Alright. This is gonna be fun. My guess, that's a physical hack. We need to get on this side. Really? Come on.
Commencing restart in 3, 2, 1.
We're in.
Nice. Now you just gotta climb to the top of the tower and align the dish with WKZ.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh.
Oh shit, this is gonna be incredibly difficult. Parking lot is restricted too.
doing? You need to scram, DedSec, or we're fast. DedSec Kitty's not allowed.
I'll kill you. Alright. Whoa. That's cool.
I'm guessing you jumped out of planes before, right?
Man, I've crashed a plane.
Have you been mountain climbing?
Of course.
Running with the bulls?
Oh, fuck no.
There it is. What is it with you and animals?
Man, fuck animals. We are at war with all of them. They're all evolving to replace us on the food chain, you know. The less they know about us, the
wait, even puppies?
Man, especially goddamn puppies. They've infiltrated our society. They're learning what we are.
Shit. Yo, we getting you a puppy.
Hey, don't make me the guy that kicks a puppy, Marcus. I don't want to be that guy.
Should be good to go.
I'll just add the finishing touches and there.
Looks good. Josh and I are on our way.
Oh, bring beer.
Hey, nice view.
Yeah, I noticed.
Fly like a foot.
And now to watch that sweet, sweet burn.
Sure you configured it properly?
Dude, I don't question you about crypto shit, do I?
Guys, shut up. I'm in.
Here with the CEO of Home, who I'm told has...
Always got a surprise for them, all right.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yeah!
Just a simple push of a button.
That's what? The DedSec logo.
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Would you care to comment on that?
Oh my god!
Citizens of the digital age, welcome, come. Home thought they could fool you. They sold you a system to monitor your homes, promising privacy, security, and convenience. Home is selling your habits. In fact, you pay a monthly subscription fee for the privilege of being sold to the highest bidder. It's time to wake up. Reclaim the value inherent to who you are. If you don't control that information, someone else will. You can pray our corporations treat you favorably, or you can take matters into your own hands. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
That was humiliating!
Steven. You took a bad beat, buddy. It happens.
Listen to me, you smart son of a bitch. You promise!
Not your smartest move, Steven. You've had some monumental fuck-ups recently. Sit down. Dude, I gave you the means to, you know, be proactive with all that data. And you screwed the pooch on fucking television, dude. Somebody's probably doing an auto-tune of your interview right now. Don't go near DedSec. They're my responsibility. All you need to do is figure out an apology to my lawyers for laying your hands on me. You gonna be okay? You gonna be okay? Say yes. There you go. I'm gonna get you a glass of water.
Okay.
Homesuit.
Juicy shit,
my friend. It's worse than all those cat videos.
Damn it. Noodle is at it again. The search engine giant announced they will be acquiring yet another startup tech company. This time, it's InstaWheels. Noodle purchased the car-sharing startup for $750 million. The startup's future was already threatened by Driver San Francisco. But tech insiders say that with Noodle integrating its search and map functions into the InstaWheels sharing service, it will dominate the marketplace. This is considered a shot across the bow at Noodle competitors such as Invite, who has also been expanding its portfolio.
Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. I need to stop hitting escape there.
Guys, I got a lead on a potential pedophile working for home.
For fuck's sake, Big Brother's a sex offender? This is exactly why we went after home. So who is this guy?
Cole something or other. I don't have a last name.
We probably got an employee list from our home head. Let's see. Uh-huh. Cole Lang.
I'll find him, get some evidence, see what kind of person home is harboring.
Take the hint and leave. Just go to sleep.
Marcus, what does home system look like to you?
CTOS Junior.
So it wouldn't surprise you to know that they've got a deal going on with Blume.
After what we just did to them? Yes. I bet all deals are off now. What were the terms?
CTOS code is the base of home software. Collected data sold back to Blume. At a hefty discount, of course.
Sounds like we showed up at the right time, then.
Yeah.
Go have fun here. Do a couple side missions, clean this stuff up. I'm just driving. I don't care if I hit anything.
Say so, for real.
Uh-huh.
You got it.
So this new restaurant opened up in SF, and they're serving poutine, and it's so bad. I mean,
the hell?
For real, that's what I said. Yeah. A bunch of blues, exactly.
Heard that, dog.
Uh-huh. Get their rocks off.
Uh-huh. Yeah, do that shit, sis.
Okay. See? Now I'm depressed. What? Okay,
I'm confused, because isn't that supposed to be what it is? These are them right here. That's weird. Go mess with her cousin.
Hey, your niece has quite the audience count.
A mix of pervs and airheaded teens, I'm sure. They could all use a lesson in internet safety.
Don't worry, we'll give your niece a little scare.
AKA Dancefoo 01, and this one goes out to Johnboy 415. Oh! Jimmy! Stay out of my room, Jimmy!
Like, I'll go into your stupid room!
Whatever, this is your crap music! This is what real music sounds like, loser! Thank you.
I think we did our job.
Thanks, man. Cindy and I are gonna have a long talk later today. In the meantime, I'll put together a package to help kids be more secure online. They'll use it if it's from DedSec. DedSec's cool, right?
I hope so.
What did I need? This. That's the one I was going with. First off, I think that massive disruption is good. Cost less. Then our next one's going to go into really upping our botnet stuff. Ooh, and a car. Okay. All right.